they still exist, okay, but they're very just a very small populations. And this tribe also, they always move one place to another place. But anyway, like I said, we will pass by the Chinatown. So this is the Chinatown, as you can see on both sides.
Okay.
This Chinatown was built in early of 1920. And if you look at some of the structure of the buildings, it's some of the building is very, very old building, was built in during 19th centuries. And some of them also, they do some renovations. And 99% of the people in this Chinatown, they are Chinese. As you can see, on your both sides, they have a Chinese character, the Chinese buildings. So mostly the Chinese people in this area, they do their own business. So they're selling like heavy duty spare parts. They do have like coffee shops. They sell like fruit stall, flower stall, restaurant, mini restaurants, stationery. And mostly like the coffee shop that they have in this area, that's they will do very early, I mean like they open quite early, between 5 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, because sometimes when they go to work before start 8 o'clock, maybe sometimes they have to work early, then they will sometimes they just go to the coffee shop, have some coffee. So that's why mostly the coffee shop is in the open.